Checkpoints have been set up in villages in Cebu City as part of strict measures under the enhanced community quarantine. But despite efforts to restrict the movement of people, there are still those who defy government orders, like Richie, who came to Barangay Punta Princesa from Bulacau to get money from her aunt. He was apprehended by the police. He said he wanted to visit his aunt so he can borrow money. All quarantine passes in Cebu City were also cancelled. Many residents appealed to allow them to leave their barangays, but authorities are not budging. For Environment Secretary Roy Simatu, who was tasked by President Duterte to oversee government's COVID response in Cebu City, existing quarantine measures are not enough. Simatu says many residents are not following basic health protocols to avoid the spread of the disease, including the wearing of face masks and social distancing.
So, mga local PNP lang kasi ang available. That's why decided to ask for some reinforcement to implement. There will be 160 personnel from the special forces.
Simatu has also recommended 12 villages to be placed on hard lockdown once Cebu City switches to general community quarantine. He says these barangays have the potential to see a spike in COVID-19 cases if Cebu City shifts to GCQ. Annie Perez, ABS-CBN News, Cebu.